Cartoon Magazine. Straight up. Up to the time. Gullibop. Brrr.
Gullibop, what's going on, man?
Well, I'm a day, you know. I pass through, you know. You hear that?
Yeah, man, yo, you know, I'm a big fan, you know. I love the music, I love the vibes, I love where I do on with it. You know.
Right now, I tell you something, turn up until it turn over.
So, Gullibop, what's going on for 2017?
Well, right now, I tell you straight up for 2017, I Gullibop. 2017, I got about born again. I tell you, big, heavy, and serious. Because I work. I do the rap. I do the job, you know? It did it.
Yeah, man, I believe it, man. I know say you have the talent. You understand? I'm still a driver. I know say you're going to take it over, you know?
Yeah, man, I'm going to take it over. Because I have my EP that come out. I have an LP that come out. I have a whole lot of tune that come out. Yeah. I have a single name, Sweet Jamaica. We are going to run the road. I have a thing named Monkey Wine. We are going to run the road. Yeah, man, that whole lot of tune to come around, man. The people are here going back again. You hear that?
I've been hearing that you have a new management team.
Yeah, me have a new management team, you know. Cathy, Lady Cathy, I'm a manager. Me there with the embassy them, and them are my bookings, and all those things, you know.
Yeah, man, so going back, we're looking forward. Definitely be here for 2017, you know. And you're in New York straight, right?
Yeah, me there in New York until me I go back to Jamaica in a me. Yeah. But I'm come to show you tonight. I'm gonna come to show you in an loving thing. Yeah, me no book for that show you, but I'm come to take it. Welcome to Joe Magazine. I'm gonna tell you something about Joe Magazine. Watch this song. Joe Magazine, I kill him with style. Joe Magazine, I kill him with style. Cause none of them about all them are broke and no Instagram boat them we get tagged with. Joe Magazine, straight up. Up to the time, Gullibop.